Why would anyone want to put aluminum and other harsh chemicals on their armpit? Hey guys, it's Jack Jack and welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, we are going to be talking about my love for Native deodorant. This has been a brand that I've been using for the past 2 years. Actually, Johnny and I both have been using Native deodorant since 2017. So let's take a little trip down memory lane and visit Jack Jack from 2017. Now, I have been on the hunt for a good cruelty-free and natural deodorant. So I decided to give Native a try. And I'm obsessed. So one of the things I run into trouble with when it comes to natural deodorants is they don't last very long, or they make me more sweaty or more stinky. And these ones, I've been testing them out for a little bit and I am so happy to say that they last all day long. You don't have to reapply throughout the day or anything like that. My pits will smell good all day. I thought it would be perfect to make this video now because summer is right around the corner, and I don't know about you, but here in San Diego, I am melting. It's been so freaking hot here, and with the heat comes lots of precipitation, aka sweat, and with that sweat comes BO, body odor. What I love about Native deodorant is that it's a natural deodorant that actually works. It actually does the job a deodorant should without adding all that icky chemicals into your body. Did you know that our skin is the largest organ on our body, and anything you put topically onto the skin, including your deodorant, goes into your bloodstream? And also, deodorants with lots of chemicals, especially with aluminum, scares me so much because it can increase the risk of breast cancer. And I mean, there's no like hard evidence or scientific proof, but there have been claims that the two are connected, and I mean, like, your armpit is right next to your breast, so I don't doubt it, but again, there's no like actual proof stating that deodorants with aluminum cause breast cancer. But you know what? I just rather not take that chance, you feel me? Let's just play it safe and stick away from that. So that's why I feel more comfortable using a brand like Native deodorant that I know uses natural, simple, effective ingredients that are safe for your body. There's actually a handful of natural deodorants out on the market, and Johnny and I have both tried a handful of them, but none of them actually work. Like, the ingredients are good, but none of it has actually done the job a deodorant should. None of it keeps us smelling clean throughout the day, keeping us dry under the pits. So far, Native deodorant has been the only natural deodorant that's worked for both Johnny and I. For me personally, I don't get excessively sweaty or stinky, but I know for my boyfriend Johnny, he tends to get really sweaty, and that always makes him nervous because he dreads the BO that comes with sweat. But ever since switching to Native deodorant, that hasn't been an issue at all. Right, babe?
She's right! What's up, guys? So I've been using the charcoal one.
Charcoal.
Charcoal. See, I have an issue saying my C's, but charcoal. Let me see if I can get it. Oh, it's hard to see it, but I've been using the charcoal one. It's amazing. It smells good. It smells like, you know, a guy smell. Also, I've been using the eucalyptus and mint.
Eucalyptus.
Eucalyptus and mint. And it also smells pretty bomb. I actually love Native because it's actually helped me with sweat. Pretty bomb. Thank you, Native.
Whew, I had to kick Johnny out. It's just getting too hot in here with my studio lights. But I actually love the eucalyptus and mint scent too. It smells really good. But the ones that I have been using, I have coconut and vanilla, which is like this really yummy, sweet, warm scent. I really like this one, especially on cooler days. I know that sounds weird, but I prefer this scent on cooler days since it has that warm hint to it. Like, it's just nice, sweet, and warm, like an apple pie. But I also have been loving the cucumber and mint. This one smells so good, and this one is perfect for the hotter days, like AKA right now. Like, it's so hot. So this one is perfect because it has like a lighter scent, lighter notes. It just leaves me smelling really fresh and clean. It doesn't leave any white deodorant marks. Boom. Boom. I hate showing my armpits. Let's not look at my armpits. I'd rather have you guys smell my armpits rather than look at my armpits. Anyways, I highly recommend you guys check out Native deodorant. I have been loving it, and I swear by this product, it actually works. So smell good this summer, but do it in a safe way for your body. So stick to deodorants that are aluminum free, like Native deodorant. I'm going to leave a link down below if you guys want to check out Native Deodorant. They also have other products on their site that you can check out. And a coupon code will be down in the description box for you as well. If you use the coupon code JACKJACK, you will receive 20% off your order. I don't make commission off of that. That is just a deal to hook you guys up. And myself. You know what, I probably should stock up on my deodorants and take advantage of that coupon as well. So that's gonna be it for today's video. Thank you guys so much for watching and hanging out with me. I just wanted to come on here and share my love for Native Deodorant. I hope you guys give it a try. And if you've tried Native Deodorant before, go ahead and leave a comment down below letting me know your experience and what you thought and what your favorite scent is, because I love trying all the different scents. They all smell so good. So thank you guys again for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!